when the stars line up and you catch a good break. People think you're lucky, but you know it's grace. It can happen so fast or a little bit late. Timing is everything. You know I've had close calls when it could have been me. I was young when I learned just how fragile life can be. I lost friends of mine. I guess it wasn't my time.
This was his mom's. His dad gave it to his mom on her wedding day.
Oh, no.
Oh, and he just passed it down to me. And I could have been. Hold on, I can't wait to marry you.
And I would have been one more unfinished song. And when it seems a rhyme is hard to find, that's when one comes along just in time. Well, I remember that day when our eyes first met. You ran into the building to get out of the rain, 'cause you were soaking wet. And as I held the door, you wanted to know my name. And I'm
very proud of you, Glenn. You found a wonderful girl. And I've grown up watching you my whole life. And, you know, I've loved being your little brother. You've done everything for me.
I remember when Allie first met Glenn. She immediately called me and was like, oh my gosh, I just met the most gorgeous guy.
This handsome couple has adopted a phrase that they believe is special to them. It says that timing is everything. On behalf of everybody here this evening, I'd like to wish you both, Mr. and Mrs. Glenn Wilson Jr., a long life of health and happiness together.
We're healed by the same, timing is everything. And it can happen so fast, or a little bit late.
Officially married.
Miss Wilson!
Oh.